First trimester, this is one of the most important and crucial phases of pregnancy. The first trimester begins on the first day of your last menstrual period and lasts until the end of 12 weeks. By the time you get to know that you are pregnant, it is already 5 to 6 weeks time. So the first 3 months brings so many changes in your body. Your baby grows faster than any other time of these weeks. By 6 weeks, a heartbeat can usually be heard, and by the end of 12 weeks, your baby's bones, muscles, all the organs of the body have formed. At this point, the baby looks like a tiny human being, and it is now called a fetus.